I'm Lisa Sigell. Tonight in Health Watch, the nationwide meningitis scare widens. What the FDA is warning next at 8. The number of meningitis cases has risen. There are now 47 cases in 7 states. 5 people have died. So far, no cases in California. A new study appears to confirm conventional wisdom that access to birth control, more like free birth control, can lower the number of unplanned pregnancies and abortions. And that's Health Watch. I'm Lisa Sigell, KCAL9 News.